An alert going out to Texas boaters today about ways to stop the spread of an invasive species. Zebra mussels breed quickly and cause problems like clogged water lines by forming colonies inside pipes. They can latch on to boats and be carried to other lakes. So the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department today launched a campaign to educate boaters about how to prevent the spread of zebra mussels. They're warning people to clean, drain, and dry their boats after time in the water. One of the